Yes, it sure is.
All right.
Ready. We're live. By the way, we're live.
Oh, we're live.
We're live.
Facebook Live. Uh-oh. There we go.
What's up, y'all?
Facebook Live. Chase Matthews. Chase Matthews for hanging out with us. Oh, and Hawkeye and Michelle. First of all, thank you very much for coming.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.
At the Academy
you were just
course.
Here not long ago with Warren Ziders.
Yeah.
And that was a packed house.
It was fun. It was. And we were at Grandscape, right?
Grandscape, the colony.
That place was cool.
We set a record. Pool. We set a record there for our biggest crowd for a show out there.
No kidding.
Yeah.
Wow. I'm glad to be a part of that. Thanks for having me.
No, thanks for coming out. We're so excited. We were reading, though, and I'm sure you get this a lot. Hawkeye had some mechanical questions for you.
Oh, okay. Potentially, yeah.
You are good at, can you still fix a car?
Yeah. I don't think you ever lose that kind of skill when you've done it for so long. Yeah.
Well, let's kind of redo a whole vehicle. Have you ever wanted to do that?
We can talk about it. Let's do it.
All
yeah.
Right, all right.
What do you got?
Well, I want to get like an old Lincoln Continental from like the 60s.
Suicide doors.
Yeah.
Come on.
That's such a guy thing.
It is, but it's so cool. It's like a couch in the back.
Yes.
Okay. All right. I'm not going to ask what you do with the couch.
No, it's just the kind of, forget it.
You sleep.
But would you like, so we ask a lot of artists these questions. There's some, household stuff that you maybe do around the house.
Yeah.
Like, would you change your own air filters or do you have somebody else do that?
Like the air filters on my house?
Yeah,
like
the heating and AC.
Oh, dude, I probably ain't done that in forever. It's funny. I was thinking about that the other day because I wasn't feeling too good. I was like, man, I wonder if it's my like HVAC that's making me sick. My ducts need cleaned or something.
You need to change the air filter out every 3 months.
It is probably blacker than this curtain over here.
Yeah. If there's any air duct cleaning services in Nashville watching this, hit me up because I might need that.
Okay. How about the flapper in the toilet?
Can you replace it if you had to?
That's the thing that the chain hooks to, right?
Hooks
up. Yeah, I'm sure I can figure it out.
I'm sure I can figure it out.
I've never done it. I've rehooked the chain, though. I didn't do that in our
rehooked the chain. Everybody can rehook the chain.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
So maybe we're asking a lot if we ask you, can you do grout work?
Grout? I've tried it. My dad put tile floor in our house one time. He did okay. Shout out Pops. He does his best. You step on the tile though and it just cracks and I don't know. I think the floor was really not structurally supported. Right. So
but you can change out an alternator.
Yeah, for sure. I'm pretty sure grout's just putting it in there and wiping it, right?
Yeah.
It's a little more than putting it in wiping it anyway.
A little bit of time.
All right. We're so excited that you're here though.
Thank you again for hanging out with us for the big show at Grandscape.
It was a blast.
Packed it in. You had people, there were those guys in front that knew every word.
They were going crazy.
Yeah,
those guys, and I got to hang out with them a little later, and they were just so cool. They drove from a long ways away to be there, too.
Yeah, for you, that was very cool.
Matthews.
All right, Chase.
A guy, people after our own heart. I mean, he really does fix his own stuff.
Right? Yeah, there you go. All right.
If I'm in town.
Say hello to everybody on Facebook.
See y'all.